That actually looks pretty good. Vertical stamped concrete.